First race went to Zipping Charnie, who drew the rail but ended up toward the outside fence. Got the prize. Race number three. The green light on, ready to run. Third of the day here at Gawler. We're set to race. On their way. Missing the kick is Bin Kicker. There's good speed, though, from Sosibon. Crosses down to lead. Zipping Kim through to second. Two away, Victor Caleb. Then came Ultimate Eagle. Three away, Aston Venus. A length and a half, Bin Kicker. Then Stitcham, Harry and Wells Tyson. They race to the turn. Sosibon is going to straighten just in front of Zipping Kim, Ultimate Eagle. Sosibon clear near home. And Sosibon second close. We've got the rail, Victor Caleb. And out wider was Zipping Kim with Ultimate Eagle, who was right there with it. Then Aston Venus from Stitcham, Harry and Wells Tyson back toward the tail end. The time here is around 23 seconds. So we stand by. Number seven, the winner all the way, Sosibon. The Miners, we've got the eight, who's along the rail, and the five out deep. Zipping Kim and back in fourth will be Ultimate Eagle. After race number three, we stand by for numbers. Sosibon has got the prize at $43 for Paul Fagan, a fawn bitch, January 2016, Kiowa producer, hot cash. Sosibon, Robin Richards, were number seven for the Miners. We've got the eight, Victor Caleb, Mick Giniotis. Seven, eight, five, and four are the numbers here. They are in the frame. Seven, eight, five, and four.